Welcome to Joymix Wonderland. Today, we are going to learn about emergency vehicles. Emergency vehicles are specially equipped to respond quickly to emergencies and provide crucial assistance. Ambulance. Vehicle that rushes to help people who are sick or hurt and takes them to the hospital. Fire truck. Big red truck that carries firefighters and equipment to put out fires and save people. Police car. Fast car used by police officers to keep everyone safe and catch people who break the law. Rescue helicopter. A helicopter that flies to hard-to-reach places to help people in emergencies. Tow truck. A truck that helps move broken-down vehicles off the road. Coast guard boat. Boat that rescues people in trouble on the water. Snow plow. Big truck that clears snow from the roads to make them safe for driving. Hazmat truck. A truck that deals with dangerous chemicals and substances to keep everyone safe. Search and rescue vehicle. A special vehicle that helps find and rescue people lost or hurt in remote areas. Emergency medical technician, EMT, van. Van equipped to provide medical care on the way to the hospital. Wildland fire engine. A special truck designed to fight fires in forests and wild areas. Air ambulance. A plane or helicopter that transports patients needing urgent medical care. Flood rescue boat. Boat used to rescue people trapped by floods. Emergency utility truck. A truck that helps fix power lines and other utilities during emergencies. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos.